Monday at 6, Cairo 7 investigates a Seattle motel with a bad reputation.
Most of them are drug dealers and prostitutes. They've moved off the streets, they've moved into the hotel.
Now, Cairo 7 exposes how your tax dollars are helping to keep this motel open.
Is this the best use of money that exists for a problem community?
And how it's connected to a huge recent motel raid in Tukwila.
We could actually call those entities criminal dens.
Cairo 7 investigates. Monday at 6 on Cairo 7 Eyewitness News.